Hello friends, I'm happy to be back with another sample practice dialogue for you guys. I hope these dialogues are helping you out in preparing for your NATI CCL Hindi examination. So today's dialogue, the scenario is that a man is talking to a Centrelink officer about job seeker payments. Okay, without further delay, let's begin the video.
Hello,
welcome to Services Australia. I'm your Centrelink officer. We deliver government payments and services. How can I help you today? शुभ प्रभात अधिकारी, मैं यहाँ पर जॉब सीकर भुगतान के बारे में पूछताछ करने आया हूँ. क्या इसमें आप मेरी मदद कर सकते हैं?
Certainly.
First, I would like to know your age and a few things about your circumstances. Job seeker payments are applicable if you are about 22 years of age. जी, मेरी आयु 36 साल है. मैं बीमारी की वजह से काम पर नहीं जा पा रहा हूँ और इसलिए मेरे दोस्त ने मुझे आपसे मिलकर सलाह लेने को कहा है. क्या बीमारी से पीड़ित लोगों को जॉब सीकर भुगतान मिलते हैं?
Yes,
your friend is correct. It is financial help for people above 22 years of age and looking for work. It is also applicable for people who cannot carry on with their work due to sickness or injury.
ठीक है,
मैं समझ गया. मैं एक अंशकालिक कर्मचारी था और अब मेरी नौकरी नहीं रही. क्या मैं इस भुगतान को पाने के योग्य हूँ? क्या कोई निवासी नियम भी है?
Yes,
part-time as well as casual workers are eligible for job seeker payments. You must be an Australian citizen or a permanent resident for getting this payment. Temporary visa holders are ineligible to receive this payment. जी ठीक है, अब मेरा एक और सवाल है. जॉब सीकर भुगतान के अंतर्गत मुझे कितनी राशि मिल सकती है?
The payment frequency is 2 weeks. The amount depends on your circumstances. We can assess it once you fill up the application form and submit it.
अच्छा, क्या आप बता सकते हैं कि आवेदन पत्र अगर मंजूर हो जाए तो मुझे पहला भुगतान कब तक मिलेगा?
We calculate the waiting period that applies to you. When we assess your claim, the time it takes us to assess your claim doesn't affect your waiting period. You can expect to hear from us within 21 days of submitting your claim.
समझ गया. आपकी सहायता और इस जानकारी के लिए धन्यवाद. मैं आज ही आवेदन पत्र भरकर जमा कर देता हूँ.
So guys, that was the practice dialogue and I hope they are helping you with your preparation. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel. If you have any feedback for me, please do leave a comment below so that I can improve the content that is being shared on this channel. All the best guys and see you soon.